try and keep the curve more consistent with the focus it varies there.
There you go.
Ready?
Yep.
There you go. And you can see inside the tube flows plasma.
Oh, that's the eye.
Oh, wow.
God, that's a long tube, isn't it?
Yeah, it goes out to...
that's the extension tube.
Yeah.
I can see why you're worried about the extraction. It does actually generate quite a bit of...
That's really in line, isn't it? Like, you really...
It really does have minimal sort of overlap, but I think you decrease that certainly, didn't you? It's almost... almost too close. But... wow.
Well, this is laser cutting, so...
Yeah,
it's never going to miss.
That's astonishing.
Yeah. I love laser cutters.
Look at that. Look at this one.